Welcome to the subcommittee of the Health and Human Services Committee. We have one bill on our agenda today, House Bill 520. It's for a hearing only. We're not voting on this bill today. Let me just remind you, we're going to limit individuals to 2 minutes just because we've got a long list of people signed up and we may not get to everybody today. And we'll get started.
Thank you. Next, Bill Quinn.
Good afternoon. So during the invocation, I believe I heard an invitation for hard questions. So let's have a couple. I heard Representative Jones speak to, there's so much in here that's in previous bills and has been there for many years. But isn't it your job to look at the law in place and amend or add to things that make sense for the times? That has to be part of your job, I believe. So he also talked about the two affidavit issue. Like most parts of the law, I believe, it's open to use, but unfortunately it could be open to misuse. What do you say to the residents of Georgia when somebody were to misuse this, put their name on an affidavit because of a disagreement maybe with a neighbor, perhaps someone has a fight at school, and all of a sudden the parent gets a call, maybe they don't even get the call, and their child has been taken in for evaluation on the word of two people, and the names are now redacted. Yeah, we could take it to court perhaps. How long does that take? In the meantime, a child is being harmed, or another member of a family. These things are not about the way that they are stated in the bill, perhaps. Sometimes they're about looking for the holes in between that open the possibility of misuse. Why, for example, is virtually every provider, every firm, every association that will be associated with this bill given full immunity from both civil and criminal penalties? Why would they need criminal immunity? And again, it deals with acting on good faith. How do you tell that after the fact? I would ask the committee to carefully consider these things before doing any action that allows this bill to move forward. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Okay, Virginia Hammond.